the Council of Ryans. And we invented the VRCC.
I am Ryan 4, also known as Kingston.
I am Ryan 2, also known as Ryan K.
I am Ryan number 3, also known as Grant.
I am Ryan number 1, also known as Ryan Crosby.
Are you tired of picking up your clothes? Well, now you don't have to. Introducing the VRCC, Vacuum Revolutionizing Clothes Cleaner.
Alternatives. The current problem is being solved by buying our product and creating new ways to solve how to carry clothes. The solution is when you buy our product, it will help you by sucking up your clothes and it will revolutionize cleaning and folding clothes. Because other vacuums do not suck up clothes and clean them, our vacuum will revolutionize all cleaning. Thank you.
Do you hate it when you have to carry baskets of clothes to your laundry? Do you? Well, don't you also hate it when someone gets in the way and they don't notice you? And also sometimes when you go back, the basket bumps the walls. Well, we have a clothes-sucking vacuum that's just for that. VRCC stands for Vacuuming Revolutionizing Clothes Cleaner. You should buy this now so you don't trip and fall under the weight of your clothes basket and get hurt. Buy now.
Features. The VRCC can pick up clothes, wash them, and put them in your drawer. We designed them to suck up clothes and wash them. The prototype is made out of cardboard, a straw, and paper. But the real thing will be made out of plastic, a motor, and a soap dispenser, which only cost $880. The VRCC also comes with a brochure. VRCC can pick up the clothes and wash them. This is how it works. And this is the names of the people who made it. Number one, take out the box and put in 2 AA batteries. 2, point the VRCC to the clothes and push the button. Number 3, wait 1 hour so it can wash. Then put the tube in your drawer, then you're good to go. This tube is to suck up the clothes. This tube is to put them in the drawer. And this is where the magic happens. This is where it washes. And these are the names of the people who made it. Ryan Crosby, Ryan Kung, Kingston Liu, and Grant Shipp.